Welcome to Vishan Academy. Daily Contenders in English. Date May 9, 2021.
Sri Lanka approves Pfizer COVID vaccine for emergency use. Sri Lanka on Saturday approved Pfizer COVID vaccine for emergency use in Sri Lanka. As a island nation battles a third wave of coronavirus while suffering a restricted supply of vaccine from neighboring country India. Sri Lanka is planning to procure other vaccines such as Serum Institute of India and world's largest vaccine manufacturer AstraZeneca's Covishield vaccine due to spiraling coronavirus infection in India. Sri Lanka is the first South Asian country to approve the Pfizer vaccine. It has also approved Russia's Sputnik vaccine and China's Sinopharm vaccine for emergency use. World War II victory celebration in Russia. Russia celebrated its victory in World War II by flying thousands of drones in a city called Azov. Drones cycling the sky in various shapes were the feast for the eyes. The exhibition ended in the form of a giant dove emphasizing peace. NASA's Apollo 11 mission astronaut Michael Collins passes away. NASA astronaut Michael Collins, who piloted the historic mission of Apollo 11 spacecraft Columbia in 1969, passed away on April 28, 2021 due to cancer. He was 90. Let's see who is Michael Collins. Michael Collins was a fellow member of Apollo 11 mission. The mission successfully landed on the moon in 1969. We all know Neil Armstrong was the first person to step the foot on the moon along with two other members. Their names were Buzz Aldrin and Michael Collins. But the Michael Collins stayed on the lunar orbit itself and followed his crew members. So his autobiography was Carrying the Fire, an Astronaut's Journey. National news. Hockey player Ravindra Pal Singh passes away. Former Indian hockey player and a member of the 1980 Moscow Olympic winning side, Ravindra Pal Singh died at the age of 65 after battling COVID-19 on Saturday. Singh, who also played at the 1984 Los Angeles Olympics and did not get married, is survived with a niece, Pragya Yadav. Singh also played in a 1979 Junior World Cup and took voluntary retirement from SBI after quitting hockey. DRDO developed 2DG as adjunct therapy for COVID-19 patients. The drug was developed by the Institute of Nuclear Medicine and Allied Sciences, a lab of DRDO, in collaboration with Dr. Reddy's Laboratories. The Drug Controller General of India, DCGI, has granted permission for the emergency use of drug 2-deoxy-D-glucose, in short 2-DG, as an adjunct therapy in moderate to severe COVID-19 cases, said DRDO on May 8. Music composer Vanraj Bhatia passes away. Bhatia, a leading Indian composer of Western music who also composed for Indian cinema and television, died of age-related complication in Mumbai on Friday. He was 93. His career. He had composed music for several films including Mantan, Bhoomika. He also composed music for famous television shows like Tamas and Bharat Ekuch. Bhatia is also called the foremost composer of Western classical music of India. He won a National Film Award for Tamas, which was directed by Govind Nihalani. In 2012, Bhatia was also conferred with the Padmashri Award. Senior journalist Shish Narain Singh passes away due to coronavirus. Veteran journalist Shish Narain Singh passed away on Friday while undergoing treatment for COVID-19 at a hospital in Uttar Pradesh, Grand Noida officials said. Tamil Nadu news. New officer on special duty in health department. The Tamil Nadu government on Saturday appointed former public and rehabilitation secretary P. Senthil Kumar of officer on special duty, OSD, in the Health and Family Welfare Department, a newly created post. In his place, the government has appointed D. Jagannathan, formerly the Commissioner of Disaster Management, Dara Sagamath, Executive Director of the Guidance Bureau, and posthumous Mission Director of the National Health Mission. In another posting, S. Buma, former District Rural Development Agency in Rampet, was transferred and posted as Project Director, Health, Tamil Nadu Health System Project. 4. Principal Secretary to Tamil Nadu CM. T. Udayachandran, who was the Commissioner of Archaeology, has been transferred and posted as a Secretary to the CM, and along with P. Umanath, who is Managing Director of Tamil Nadu Medical Service Corporation, M. S. Shanmugam, Commissioner of Museum, and Anu George, Industries Commissioner and Director of Industry and Commerce, have also been appointed as Secretary to Chief Minister. There are 4 Principal Secretary to Chief Minister. There are T. Udayachandran, P. Umanath, S. Shanmugam, and Anu George. Appointments. Former Minister Pichandi appointed as Tamil Nadu Assembly Pro Term Speaker. Tamil Nadu Governor Banwarilal Purohit on Saturday appointed former Minister K. Pichandi as Pro Term Speaker of the Tamil Nadu Legislative Assembly. Pichandi, who represents the Keer Penathur Assembly constituency in Thiruvannamalai district, will take the oath of office on May 10th. He served as a DMK Deputy Whip in 2016. What is Pro Term Speaker? The senior most MLA is selected as a Pro Term Speaker. However, once a new speaker is elected, the Pro Term Speaker ceases to function in the same capacity. Davidson Irvadam is TN ADGP Intelligencer. The Tamil Nadu government has appointed senior IPS officer S. Davidson Devasirvadam as ADGP Intelligencer. Let's see about his career. S. Davidson is a 1995 batch IPS officer who is currently the Commissioner of Police in Coimbatore City. He was appointed as a Commissioner for Kovai City by the Election Commission of India during the run-up to the Assembly poll in Tamil Nadu, and will now be placing Ishwaramurthy. He has worked as a Commissioner of Police in Madurai, IG of Administration of a West Zone, and in the Narcotics Control Bureau previously. He received the President Medal for Police in 2021 for his service. Besides Shankar Jiwal as a City Police Commissioner, Shankar Jiwal, who will be replacing Mahesh Kumar Agarwal as a Police Commissioner in Chennai. He is a 1990 batch IPS officer. His career. He is currently ADGP Armed Force in Chennai. During his stint as a City Police Commissioner in Tiruchi, he had introduced the e-chalan system and integrated traffic management system in the city. As per report, he also worked with the Special Task Force for 6 years and was posted in Satyamangalam. Duraimurugan appointed as Leader of House. The announcement was made by Secretary to the Legislature Srinivasan. What is Leader of House? The effective management of the proceeding of the House can be ensured by active participation of the Leader of House throughout the proceedings. The Leader of House exercises direct influence on the course of the business of the House. His role in arranging government business is vital. Books. The Bench, authored by Meghnan Markle. The publisher was Random House Child's Books. It was announced on May 4th. The upcoming child story is called The Bench and is said to be inspired by a poem she wrote for a Prince Harry on the Father's Day following the birth of their first child. Christian Robinson, an award-winning illustrator, is an artist said to bring Meghan's visions and story to life. Important days. World Red Cross Day. Theme of this year, Together We Are Unstoppable. World Red Cross Day is also known as Red Crescent Day, is celebrated on May 8th every year. The date marks birth anniversary of Henry Dunant, who is a founder of the International Committee of Red Cross. He is also a recipient of the Nobel Peace Prize. He was born on April 8, 1828. World Thalassemia Day, May 8th. Theme of this year, addressing health inequalities. Thalassemia syndrome is an inherited blood disorder that causes the body to have less hemoglobin than normal. There are two types of thalassemia, alpha and beta, in which child inherited the condition from parent who carry the mutated thalassemia. World Migratory Bird Day. World Migratory Bird Day is an annual awareness raising campaign highlighting the need for the conservation of migratory birds and their habitats. Theme of this year, Sing, Fly, Soar Like a Bird. Expected questions. Question number 1. Who is a pro tem speaker of present Legislative Assembly? Option A, Senthil Kumar. Option B, Deva Sirvadam. Option C, K. Pichandi. Option D, Teres Ahmed. Answer, K. Pichandi. Question number 2. Name the autobiography of NASA astronaut Michael Collins. Option A, Carrying the Fire. Option B, The Future is Now. Option C, Eyewitness, Partial Observation. Option D, India My Beloved. Answer, Carrying the Fire. Question number 3. Who is appointed as ADGP Intelligence in Tamil Nadu? Option A, Udayachandran. Option B, S. Davison, Devasirvadam. Option C, P. Umanath. Option D, Anuj George. Answer, S. Davidson, Devasirvadam. Question number 4. Who is the first South Asian country to approve Pfizer company vaccine? Option A, China. Option B, Sri Lanka. Option C, Britain. Option D, America. Answer, Sri Lanka. Question number 5. Which country secured the first place in high corona infectious cases? Option A, France. Option B, Sri Lanka. Option C, Britain. Option D, America. Answer, America. Question number 6. Who has been appointed as a new officer on special duty in health department in Tamil Nadu? Option A, Senthil Kumar IAS. Option B, Uma IAS. Option C, Jagannathan IAS. Option D, Teres Ahmed IAS. Answer, Senthil Kumar IAS. Question number 7. Who is appointed as the leader of house? Option A, Duraimurugan. Option B, Uma IAS. Option C, Jagannathan IAS. Option D, K.N. Nehru. Answer, Duraimurugan. Question number 8. Name the Indian hockey player recently demised. Option A, Surendra Kumar. Option B, Amit Rohi Das. Option C, Ravidhar Pal Singh. Option D, Herman Preet Singh. Answer, Ravindar Pal Singh. Question number 9. Which organization developed 2DG drug for corona patients? Option A, Pfizer. Option B, Serum. Option B, Serum. Option C, DRDO. Option D, Sinopharm. Answer, DRDO. Question number 10. Which day have Together We Are Unstoppable theme? Option A, World Red Cross Day. Option B, Red Crescent Day. Option C, World Thalassemia Day. Option D, A and B. Answer, World Red Cross Day. Question number 11. When was World Thalassemia Day observed? Option A, May 10th. Option B, May 5th. Option C, May 8th. Option D, May 7th. Answer, May 8th. Question number 12. What is the theme of World Migratory Bird Day? Option A, Sing, Fly, Soar Like a Bird. Option B, Protect Birds. Option C, Bird Connects a World. Option D, Unifying a Voice for Bird Conservation. Answer: Sing, fly, soar like a bird. Question number 13. Which music composer honored for National Award for Tamas movie? Option A: Vanraj Bhatia. Option B: Sheikh Naren Singh. Option C: Anuj George. Option D: Uma Chandran. Answer: Vanraj Bhatia. Question number 14. Name the book released by Meghan Markle. Option A: One Indian Girl. Option B: The Bench. Option C: Go Set a Watchman. Option D: Carrying the Fire. Answer: The Bench. Question number 15. Name the journalist who recently demised. Option A: Mahendran. Option B: Uma Chandran. Option C: Sheikh Naren Singh. Option D: Tariq Ahmed. Answer: Sheikh Naren Singh. For the daily current affairs updates, subscribe to Vishwan Academy YouTube channel. For the regular notification, press the bell icon without fail. Thank you.